Valarie Akerson from Indiana University, and I'm here to share some insights about the ISTES organization, the International Society for Technology, Education, and Science. I've been partnering with them, in a sense, for a couple of years and have enjoyed being at their in-person conferences as well as their virtual conferences. This is an international organization that wants to improve theory and research in all fields of education, so technology, education, and science. They organize conferences, they publish journals, and they provide scholars with professional development opportunities and have a book series. So I'm going to tell you a little bit more about my experiences with them. So they have fall conferences in the United States, two of them. They are, both of them include a virtual option. So if you want to join virtually, you can do that. That was in place even before COVID. They also have two fall conferences in Turkey, also including a virtual option. They have two spring conferences in the U.S. that are virtual and two conferences in Turkey that have a virtual option that are in spring as well. So a total of 8 conferences per year is pretty good. You can see a list of those conferences to see where your work best fits on their website, www.istes.org. All of the conferences provide you a certificate of participation, which they're very nice. They provide a program and an abstract in a proceeding book. So if you want to write your presentation up into a proceeding, that is would be available after the conferences. That is an option, so you can get a publication from your presentation. They also publish 9 different journals, which you can also find on their website. These journals are peer-reviewed journals, also indexed in either the Web of Science, Scopus, EBSCO, ERIC, or maybe a combination of all of them. They, in addition to those open access journals, which allow you to get your research out to a large number of people, they also have a book series, which enables you to get current books out pretty rapidly, actually. They are on Scopus. The books are on Scopus from 2020 on. And the really great thing, one of the great things, I mean, there's a lot of great things, but one of the very great things about the book series is that since it's open access, you can get a very quick turnaround time and get those books out that are current. I noticed they have 3 books about COVID teaching already published, and that's pretty amazing. So this is a great organization, and I'm hope you will join in on the fun with all of the 3 areas: conferences, journals, and books. And I look forward to meeting everybody as soon as we can. Thanks.